My name is Angela Kibebe Mwangi. I came to see Dr. Dinesh last year. I've been seeing him for a year. I was involved in an accident in 2017 July. I was treated. I went through surgeries. I've gone through like 5 surgeries. I fractured my hand, my legs. My leg was my knee and my ankle, and the worst was my back surgery. So I was on a wheelchair like for 4 or 5 months, and I was being, after being discharged from hospital, I went through a series of physiotherapies that were too painful, very painful, that caused more injuries to my stomach because of the pain. The medication was also hurting my stomach, so I got more complications. And when I couldn't take it anymore, a friend recommended me to Dr. Dinesh, and my experience has been great. Because there's no pain in the therapy that I get here. And my hand was very stiff, my knee was very stiff, but after the therapy here, I've been able to use my hand very well, as much as because of the surgeries, I can't straighten my fingers, but I can now use them. They are much stronger. Though the surgeries, as you can see, stiffened the tendons, I can't be able to use the hand. It can't be straight, but I can use it now. My legs are also not stiff. I can bend my knee with ease. And this came with very little strain. Then my back, I couldn't stand. When I came, my back was like the arm of a cup, you know, totally bent. I couldn't sit up straight. I couldn't raise my hands beyond here. But now I can raise them up straight, and I can also stand straight. Yes, I can stand straight. You can't even see the hook that was on my back. I had like a hooked back. Yes, almost like a hump. And today I stand straight, I can walk. Yeah, and I have my full strength, my stomach is okay. I have my leg.
Move your
back.
Hands all around.
Yes, yeah, I can go all the way to the back. Yes, and I couldn't do that. Yes, yeah, so. It has been great having this treatment, and I thank God and also thank Dr. Dinesh a lot. Yes.